Subscribe button and give it a thumbs up. I would greatly appreciate it. And if you are already subscribed, I know it's been a long time. Some of you guys have been asking what goes through my DMs or comments or whatever I do. You guys have been asking, are you coming back to YouTube? You guys even went ahead to ask that on my blog. And my answer was, yes, I'm coming back, subscribers. But I decided, let me put out a fun video, and yeah. So today I have a story. I have a story, you guys. Okay, so I don't know whether I should make it, should I say, should I not, because my mom don't even know. Only one or two friends really know this story, and yeah, I wanted to keep it like that because already there are rumors about me being a stripper, an escort, a prostitute, a porn star, a sugar babe. I just want to say, but if I was a sugar babe, you know what? I'm gonna say that for another time. So today I'm gonna talk about how I almost became a stripper. The stripper life was really calling my motherfucking name. I said the stripper life was really calling my motherfucking name. So let me think back. I was either 18 or 19, but I'm pretty sure I was 18. So anyways, me and my mom had one of our arguments, I guess. So I was really mad. She was really mad. In the afternoon, on tourist forest, I literally walked to my friend's house because she lives in an apartment, I live in a house, but her place is not that far from my house. So it's literally a walking distance. It's not that far. So me and my mom got in an argument, blah, blah, blah. We got into it. I slammed the door, I left. And before I left, I was like, I'm leaving. I don't want to be in this stupid fucking house anyways. Like, I'm a grown ass. I was talking so much mess. I was like, I'm grown. I don't know what the argument was. It was probably really petty. Because me and my mom are both very, very petty. Like, don't let the sweet face fool you. Like, I'm sweet too. But everyone knows I'm sassy. But everyone, that means my mom be like, oh, she's so sweet. To you, motherfucker. To you. But I still love her. That's my mother. And if you fuck with her, I'm gonna fuck you. But anyways. So I left. I went to my friends. And I told my friends what happened. I was like, you know, I'm moving out. I don't want to live anymore. I was like, maybe if I move out, our relationship will be better. I'm just over it. And we were in her room talking, blah, blah, blah. But then we decided to, since she lives in an apartment, there's like a pool area. And we decided to walk to the pool area that's closer to her building. And we walk, and hardly anyone ever goes to that pool. It was like, we were by ourselves for like the longest time. So anyways, we were talking, blah, blah, blah. And I thought, I was like, you know, I'm going to become a stripper. Make a stripper. Let me stop it right there. I was like, yeah, I'm gonna become a stripper. And she's like, yeah, first of all, I don't know about that. I'm not friends with her anymore. But I was like, at the time, I didn't think about it. But now I'm like, why would you want your friend to be a stripper? Like, I don't have a problem with any strippers. I don't. Like, but why would you want me to be a stripper? You're supposed to be my friend. So we'll be like, no, girl, don't go down that route. You know, you're better than that. Say something. You know, say something that's like, no, just give you and your mom just need a little break. Just don't say anything. Like, instead of like giving me that advice, she was like, yeah, girl, there's a strip club down the street. was trying to pin my ass out, huh? But anyways, there's a strip club, like, kind of, like, in our area. And now, I was like, you know, I don't know, you know, what if someone I know, like a friend, a family, come in and to see me? I was like, you know, I don't know I don't know if any of my family members go to strip clubs. I'm not saying they do, but I did not want to take that chance. And also, we live in a small town. So everybody kind of know me, and everyone kind of know my mom. And most likely, my mom will probably hear about it and probably have a heart attack. But at the time, I didn't care. I'm like, God, know how it would get my mom mad. So I was like, you know, I'm going to do what I want. Yeah, I'm going to get that money going. I'm going to become a stripper. Even though I don't want to become a stripper, I don't feel like getting change in front of people. I don't care who you are. I don't like getting change in front of people. But I didn't know how about I was going to become a stripper, like, shake my ass, you know? It's like, how? How, Crystal? How, sweetie? How? So anyways, I was like, yeah, so we knew there was a strip club, and my friend was like, oh, you can go to the one in Miami. But I'm like, but I'm new. I don't think any of the strip clubs in Miami is going to take me, because, you know, I'm a new girl. I'm not known, and haven't been doing this. Haven't been dancing, well, this kind of dancing. I've never done this kind of dancing. I have no experience. So, you know, my friend was like, yeah, no, maybe I should start locally. So anyways, we were going over the outfits that I should wear on my interview, so I can definitely get the job. The outfit that I should wear on stage, you know. Because at the time, I was a little bit skinnier than I am now. So I'm like, yeah, you know, my stomach's still flat, but you know, I gained a little weight. But yeah, I was like, okay. Then I was like, you know, what you should know about me, I have very, 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 very bad anxiety. Like, so bad. Like, I can't, like, it literally interrupts my life. I could literally be walking down the street, and guess what? My anxiety sinks in and takes over. So yeah, I'm like, I don't know how I was gonna dance in front of people, in front, much less dance, like, for somebody, much less take out my clothes, or much less let an old man touch me. I just didn't know how that was gonna happen. I was like, okay, so my friend was like, no, let's warm you up, because she knows how I get shy. So I'm like, okay. So she started putting on some music that she thinks would be playing in the club, and, you know, sexy music that would, like, get me into it. So I was like, okay, I'm feeling it. So I started dancing, you know. Then I started practicing my twerking. It was, what the hell? Oh my god, what the fuck? Oh my god. Anyways, I'm like, okay, so what's up? So I start practicing my little twerking, not just like basic twerking, like making sure I can do maybe tricks. You know how you see people that twerk but they do tricks with their ass? I wanted to do that. I was trying to practice to move my one cheek. So then we start practicing, because I feel like I have no upper body strength. So there was like this pole. It was an actual pole, but you know, by the pool area, there was this pole thing, and I started trying to climb it. You know, if you were a stripper, you might have to try to climb the pole. I don't know. I watched too much movies, honestly. So anyways, I tried climbing it. That shit was hard. I got mad respect for y'all strippers. Like, I never had problems with strippers. Like, I never judged strippers. But now I got mad respect. Because that shit was hard. It wasn't even an actual pole, but it was hard, okay? Nah, that shit took work. So even the five star strippers, I got respect for them too. I'm like, okay. But I was like, okay, so we start practicing, we start talking, and then while we did that, we called the club place, you know, the strip club place, and I forgot what it's called. I literally forgot what it's called. But yeah, I was like, if you live in Broward, You probably know which one I'm talking about, the one on university. But yeah, but I was like, okay. So I didn't call. My friend called. And no, I'm sorry. Again, my friend called. She made the appointment and stuff like that. Because the girl was like, you know, you can come in, blah, 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 da, 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 da. But she was like, there's a, I had to fill out a thing. I had to fill out paper. I had to fill out something. Wait, what's it? No, that's just something else. I talked to the girl. There was a girl there. And she's like, no, just come in at this time. Basically, I was supposed to go in at nighttime, 11 o'clock. And I was like, I don't know. Me and my mom is already fighting. And then she's going to be late. Why the fuck? Where are you going at 11? And then it's like, I can't be dressing the way I'm dressing because she definitely knows something's going to be up. So I'm like, okay, so how am I going to cover it? You know, what's my game plan? Like, I can go out, but if I walk downstairs and fucking, I don't know, something so revealing, my ass out, tits out, I barely having any clothes on, but my mom going to be like, what's up? What you doing? Especially if we were fighting, so, you know, she's going to be extra, extra, extra nosy. But yeah, I was like, but anyway, I made an appointment, right? I went. Because me and my mom was still fighting, because I remember getting home. I don't know, my mom said something to me, and I got mad, and I left. So I used that as my get out. I left. So I had the outfit on, blah, blah, blah. I had makeup on, my hair was done. I don't know at the time if that was the time I cut my hair short or whether I was still wearing extensions. But anyways, my hair was done and I went to a strip club. I spoke to the girl that spoke on the phone and she's like, okay. You know, she kind of like gave me, because she saw how nervous I was and I was kind of answering questions. And she gave me advice because she's not a stripper, she was the hostess. And we talked, and I waited for the owner. I met the owner, and basically, your girl got the job. Like, your girl got the job. When I say I got the job, I got the job. So anyways, he was like, we were going with the schedule, and I was like, okay, I have something to work out, but I can't call you back tomorrow about my schedule. He's like, yeah, but just don't wait in too long. He was real nice. I don't know. He was really nice. And I left. And yeah, I went to my friend's house and I told her, I'm like, hey. I didn't go like knock on her door. Like, I didn't want her parents to see me, you know. Because I know them. I want them to think, you know, I'm a prostitute or something. But I texted her, I was like, hey, meet me downstairs. And I told her. And we were both like, happy. And she's like, okay, now you got the job. You're going to be working, making mad money. And then you move out if you still want to. But probably by tomorrow, you and your mom going to make up anyways. She knows us so damn well. Anyways, me and my mom did make up the next day. Okay? Everything, she got me food. And we just, and I apologize. She apologized. It was like, one big happy family again. But yeah, that's how I became a stripper. Like, I never went back. Because, you know, me and my mom made up, and I really thought about it. I was like, do I really want to be a stripper? Do I really, really, really want to be a stripper? Like, for me, I don't like people watching me. You know, I don't like people touching me. I don't like the disrespect. You know, like, something just won't cut it for me. And I'm like, if someone grabs me, I'm gonna, you know, my reflex is real. Like, I'm gonna knock you out. Don't grab me. If someone disrespect me, I don't care. I'm a stripper, honey. I'll take off my clothes. That means you can't disrespect me. We're gonna have a problem. I don't know. I really thought about it and I was like, nah, I can't. Plus, I don't wanna do that to my mom, you know? I don't want my mom to have a heart attack because of me. She never had one, thank God. But I did not want to be the reason why she got one, so. I was like, nah. I called her on the back. I was like, you know, I'm sorry to do this, but I have to. I can't work for you. And he's like, okay, you know, it was a big deal. Yeah. So, I don't think I'm kosher burger. Like, I went through the full process. I got the job. So if I really want to be a stripper, I know I will get the job no matter what. So yeah, anyways, thanks for watching. If you guys like this video, please give it 2 thumbs up and I would greatly appreciate it. Don't forget to comment down below, tell me what video you would like to see next. And if you haven't already, please, please, please subscribe to my channel.